Wow.
Here, hold my hand. Use my energy. Your energy is like nothing I've ever felt before. When it flows into me, I feel invincible. From the moment I touched you, Gwen, I knew I'd found the only girl I'd ever need.
Gwen!
Gwen's mine now.
Hey!
You're out of your league.
Why use your powers to help people when you can use them to get whatever you want? I guess I should thank you. I know the perfect thing.
What are you doing?
Coming to my senses.
Shot. You're just as strong as I'd heard. Show me all of your power. Give me your strength. Not until I make your powers my own.
Wong Li, you promised that if I helped you...
I can't be trusted. I'd almost forgotten how strong you are, Ben.
Gwen, run!
What?
You've got to get away! You're our only hope! Run!
You did this to me, and you will feed my hunger! Take your strength and make it my own until you have no more to give.
If you can reach your Omnitrix, maybe Alien X. No, if he absorbed all of that power, nothing could stop him.
Eventually, I'll have it all anyway.
Michael!
This is a battle. We do what we must to survive.
These are human beings, Michael. They're under alien control. We take them down, not out. Understand?
Are you saying I can't use the Omnitrix to cure the DN aliens?
Nothing.